Temperatures on the way could be not only dangerous for you, but your pets, too. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey has more on this story.
As temperatures here outside continue to drop, animal experts are warning pet owners to take precautions to protect their furry little friends from the elements. That warning has folks here at the Animal Rescue Fund doing everything they can to make sure their cats and dogs stay warm.
With temperatures expected to dip below freezing, volunteers at ARF are working to beat the big freeze.
When it's weather coming in like this, it's very, very important to have them a warm place to be, a dry place to be.
The shelter houses abandoned and neglected dogs and cats from across the metro. Elizabeth Jackson says the animals here are the lucky ones. It's those left without a home and heat that she's worried about.
We're covering the roll-up doors with plastic and giving them lots of bedding. And have the blower heaters going.
Jackson says pet owners should consider keeping their animals indoors with plenty of water until the polar blast passes over.
It's going to be a bad thing for dogs that are outside out in the elements, dogs and cats. Humans can find their way to some place for safety. Animals can't. They need us to take care of them.
Now, experts say pets are just like people. Although they have fur coats, they can still suffer from frostbite and hypothermia. In extreme cases can lead to death. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Hey, remember, you can stay updated on the weather and this polar blast anytime at our website on WAPT.com. And if you're on the go, remember, you can download the 16 WAPT mobile app right there on your smartphone.